Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here for our Lessons in Your Home fall recitals. I'm very excited to get this started and show you all the work that your students have been putting in throughout the year in preparation for today. So today we have the students of Brianna Sherrod performing. So we'll recognize her at the end of the performance, and we all know how much we love Brianna and how much she loves you. So I can't wait to hear how the students do today. Please welcome, okay, I got a couple of reminders for you. We've got restrooms in the back of all three floors, and if you're going to take photos or videos, please turn out the flash. There's awesome videos being taken of the performance, so if you can't get a great angle or lighting's not great, don't worry about it. We have some of the best audio and video equipment in the whole world right here in this space in Orlando. So we're gonna use that, and you'll be able to watch that back later. Benoit has been an excellent host today. I wanna thank him for having us here at Timucua Arts Foundation. We've really enjoyed having our recitals here. Without further ado, I'd like to welcome our first performer to the stage. Now, after and before, please ham it up. Hoop, holler, and clap for these performers. Let's welcome to the stage Khalil Rodriguez.
I'm gonna be playing the Halo theme.
Well done, Khalil. Thank you for getting us started. It's always difficult to go first. You did a great job. Ladies and gentlemen, when you take your bows, I recommend standing right here on this X and taking your bow right there in the spotlight so we can all see you. You can also bow right there, right in front of the piano. That would be just fine. Next up, we're going to go to our third performer. So please welcome to the stage Crystal Lynn.
Good afternoon, everyone. Today I'll be playing the Russian Sailor Dance. My name is Crystal.
Thank you.
played, Crystal. Thank you for that. Next up, we have Elsa Martins.
I'm Elsa Martins, and I'm going to be singing The Lion King.
All right, so we're going to go ahead now to Ruth Lysaea. Ruth, come on up.
Hello, my name is Ruth, and I'm gonna be playing Indescribable. Well played and well sung, Ruth. Thank you for that.
We have another piano and vocalist coming up, and her name is Emily Martins.
Hi, my name is Emily Martins, and I'm going to be doing Part of Your World. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see young dancing, walking around on those.
What do you call them? Oh.
Well done, Emily. Thank you for that. Please welcome our next performer, Ivy Attar, to the stage.
Is there a track enough?
Yes. Yes.
Singing The Sky Full of Stars.
Thank you.
Well sung, Ivy. Thank you for that. That was beautiful. All right, next up we have another multi-instrumentalist performer. Please welcome to the stage, Kellen Johnson. And give us a moment while we get him set up.
Are you standing? Are you standing or sitting?
Hello, my name is Kellen Johnson, and I'm going to be performing Wonderwall by Oasis.
Job, Kellen. Yeah, there you go. Give it up one more time. There we go. Nice job, Kellen. Thank you for that. All righty. Next up, we have on guitar Gianni Osborne.
Hello, my name is Gianni Conley, and I'll be playing Black Orpheus.
Mm-hmm.
Well played, sir. Thank you very much. Next up, we have Sage Branham. Branham. Sage, come on up. Thank you, Sage. You stole all of our hearts. Thank you for that. Wow. Go ahead. Nice job. All righty, ladies and gentlemen, we have three more performers today. Next is Arjun Rodriguez. Please welcome Arjun to the stage. Y'all, please give it up for Benoit, our excellent host today. He's handling audio, video, and stage. He's killing it. Thank you, Benoit.
Hi, my name is RJ. And today I'm going to be playing Redemption Song by Bob Marley.
Pirates, yes, they are mine. Sold
Nice. Oh, it's on. All right. Nice job, Arjun. All right. I would like to welcome. I would like to welcome to the stage, Rhea Pierre. Rhea, come on up. Right, nice job, Rhea. Thank you very much. Hey, you want to come up here and take a bow for us? Nice job. Thank you. Right there, and take a big bow. Very good. Lovely. Nice job, Rhea. Thank you. Hey, Rhea, you can come off the stage this way. Right this way. You got it. Nice job. All right. Next up, I'd like to welcome to the stage PJ Pierre. Come on up, PJ.
PJ Pierre, and today I'll be playing We Don't Talk About Bruno from Encanto and Be Our Guest from Beauty and the Beast.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you one more time for coming. That is all of our performers today. Let's give all the performers one huge round of applause. Nice job, everybody. Well done. Thank you guys for coming out to support your students, and it means the world to them. It means the world to us that you're here. Let's also acknowledge our teacher, Brianna Sherrod. Let's give it up for her. Brianna is such a pleasure for me to work with, and I know that she pours her heart and soul into teaching your kids. So thank you for allowing us to be part of your lives and your musical journeys, and we look forward to seeing you on the next recital. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your Saturday.